Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Full Circle by Pikajew. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Welcome, test subject. If you've already played one of my tests, welcome back. This is a nice little laser test revolving around piston platforms. Watch out for those turrets. Inspired by Fool's Paradise by Hank Mueller. So we've got laser, three tubes, light bridge, and torrents. 4 out of 10, thanks to Paper for helping me out with antlines. This test is also not nearly as difficult as I intended, so be on the lookout for an advanced version in the future. Alright. Yeah, you said the horrid words, Fool's Paradise, and Hanky Mueller. Nearly. You can nearly do that. It'd be like a great skit, wouldn't it? Anyway. First time was better than second. So, we have cube there. Purple on there. Which is auto-dropped by the looks of it. This one drops from that. So we're going to come back here. So I'm guessing this turns off maybe at some point. Unless we can do something else with the laser. Square. Alright, well. Alright. So that's square. Light bridge. Interesting. Very interesting. If we have that on there, we basically can't do anything. But in Fool's Paradise style, we could do something like this. Send the cube up. But the light bridge is only good enough for... until we do that. Oh, unless... oh, I see you. I see you. I see you. Sneaky Russian. Oh, no, 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 no. No? What's actually there blocking that? Oh, it's there. Okay, well. I thing that I can think to do is something like this. Let's get this going. Oh, you're having a giraffe. Why do I find it so hard in this game to line up frickin' laser cubes? Laser cubes and portals, it seems. Seems Nog finds both very difficult to deal with. Okay, so then I can do that. Then I can do that. But what I should have done is I should have shot that from in there, because now I have to do this section again. Alright, we're making progress. I'm gonna let the bad vibes, that Hanky Mueller person, get the better of me. What do we need here? We need Dot here. Okay. What a good place to get save. So, now... should we do something like this? And then, go to here. You know what? I could have sworn I shot the pole there, but I'm not gonna argue. So that's where turrets are. That'd be a return path. So, but now I have the portal. Could do that, right? I could bring the other cube up if I wanted. Question is, do I want to? Alright, let's just return path. So... cube in here. I'd have got up here with a laser. Alright, so let's see if I can now set this up. Maintaining the black portal. Quite easily, actually. Oh, I forgot about that, didn't I? Not only that, that's also in the way. I hate it when map makers say it's not as difficult as they wanted, or it's not a difficult map. Because it always gives me added pressure. Not even like a stupid angle I can get there to hit that. Have to keep that portal there though, I'm pretty sure of it. Oh, you doofus. No, actually, that still doesn't solve the problem, does it? Because that block's still there. That's just lost the portal because it moved. What the hell? New book every day, boys. Meals. See, my other thing was, could I do like something like this? Seems extremely cheesy. But then, and also, how would I keep that on there? That's definitely not an option. Okay. What else can I do though? Unless I forget about the existence of this cube. Maybe swap the cubes. Well, I don't have a way to get back up here, do I? So that's out of the question. Not. I still think it has to be in there. I mean, I could effectively do something like this now, but I don't feel particularly great about manipulating the turret timer like that. because I guess that's now gonna... guess that's for the exit. Yeah, I'm not happy about that. Something you can do. You can do, but I don't. It's not. And again, I can do that. I wouldn't really say that's abusing the turret timer. I comfortably walked in there. So I'd be more happy to use that, but then obviously it doesn't help because then you gotta go through here. So that then takes me back to having the laser in here. Doesn't help because it's grated. There's nowhere else that I could get a... unless I was to do something like... swap cubes. That's why I still really need that one there. So I could do something like this. Hold on. Oh, I'm a doofus. Okay. I got this. So. Take this one. Took me a long time to get this. Jeez. Alright, so I open this up. Now I go back. like this. Okay, and I do need to leave this over here like this now. Save. Okay. So now I have that. Get this cube back. Then we do this, this, this cube back. Alright. Progress is being made. Right as we speak. Alright, put that one there. Oh, you tit. I can jump onto there, it's not going to move anywhere. Okay. So, now we have this. We can take our sweet merry time now. Light bridge. At the light bridge, actually. We'll put on this side. Alright. So next up, I think it's going to be this. I want to reclaim this cube. I'm just going to go here. Then, just about done. Oh, fish sticks.
I walked through the fizzler too quickly.
That's what I done did. Let's try that again, shall we? Very nice map. I really like that, actually. Let me add that one to my favourites. For a 4 out of 10, I would say it's probably a bit more difficult than a 4 out of 10, personally. But no, I really, really enjoyed that one, Pikachu. Thank you very much, and please do let me have any advanced versions of the map you may make in the future. But guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.